Judge, time.
Will the ticking time bomb explode here in the first round? 4 ounce gloves, an early front kick here from Lasiri in the fluorescent red. Nice knee to the midsection. You can clinch a knee for as long as 5 seconds, but the knees need to be continuous under these one super series kickboxing rules.
Pretty aggressive start from Lasiri. Immediately likes to go in for that clinch. He's really competed mostly in Muay Thai matches. So this, the clinch, these 5 seconds, he's going to look to utilize those as much as possible. Nice duck there.
Beautiful duck from Tonna. Tonna could not be sucked into Lasiri's game. Tonna's got to let his hands go against Petdown. Although he got knocked out with that vicious left roundhouse kick, he did touch up Petdown's jaw very early on and cause a few concerns for the great Tonna.
I'd like to see Tonna throw that uppercut. You can see the way Lasiri's coming in with his hands. He's trying to clinch the head. And there's a beautifully timed uppercut there from Tonna if he wants it.
It's all knees and clinch work at the moment from Lasiri. Let's see if Tonna can keep it at boxing range and get his hands off. Lasiri on the front foot.
Tona's got to be careful. He can't let Lasiri get into that clinch. He's got to utilize some short-range weapons here.
Good evasion there from Tonna. Gets out of the way of the high right roundhouse kick. Outside leg kick. There's a duck from Lasiri. Very good matchup. Opening round set for three. Kickboxing match. Good right hand down the center there from Tonna. Lasiri ties him up again. Tonna, of course, no stranger to Muay Thai rules himself. He won't mind the clinch, but I feel the handiwork is where he needs to get going here.
He has some angles. He's got to throw those hands and step off to the right or the left because, you know, you can see Lasiri just marching forward, trying to get that clinch, throwing those knees.
Tremendous confidence on Joseph Lasiri. Still moving in for the grapple here with Tonna, and referee Onari breaks that. Tonna fires the left hand. There's the short right. Again, Lasiri waiting, trying to turn it into a Muay Thai contest with the grappling. Overhand right from Tonna. There's the clip from Lasiri. Wants to pull the head down for the meet and greet. Tonna's got to get out of trouble here. Good high kick there from Josh Tonna. Tried to loop the shin around the back of the neck. Looks for a dump. Couldn't get it. Good evasion from the Aussie. Lasiri goes to the high knee again. Tonna eats a couple of short-range punches on the back foot. Checks the low kick, Lasiri. Jab Tonna. Jumping roundhouse kick from the Australian. A tango, center of the cage. Onari breaks them. Tonna jabs on the back foot here. The Australian in the red and white. Good roundhouse kick to the ribs there from Tonna. Fires out a right hook. Lasiri constantly moving forward, looking for the knees and the clinch work. Now that Tonna knows the game plan of Lasiri, let's see what he brings in the cage for round two.
Interesting first round. We're going to see that dump a little bit. Look at, watch Lasiri. He gets inside for that clinch, but a beautiful sweep there from Josh Tonna. That doesn't score in the kickboxing rules. That scores heavily in Muay Thai rules, but not so much in the kickboxing rule set. Tonna, he's got to be a little bit more aggressive inside that clinch. You can see that Lasiri's game plan is to get in close, close that distance. But as he's closing that distance, he's in perfect punching range of Tonna. And Lasiri is being very aggressive, very confident in his entire style. He's trying to mix in the weapons, but we're seeing Josh Tonna start to connect with these shots, but also in the way Tona's covering up. He's trying to cover up like he's wearing big gloves, and these gloves are little tiny things, and they're gonna slide right through that guard, so Tona's gotta find a new defensive strategy.
There's a reason they call Josh Tonna time bomb, because he can be explosive. But the thing with a time bomb is it's on a timer. And is the timer about to run out here for Josh Tonna? Can he pull the trigger? Can he explode on Joseph Lasiri here in the second round? Front kick early on from the Italian, and left-right roundhouse kick there from Tonna. Both men trading kicks early. Got to get the hands up here, Tonna. Again, Lasiri tangoes with him, fires a right hand, catches the Aussie on the draw. Tonna with a right hook out of southpaw stance. Inside leg kick from Tonna, goes to the body. Left hand need a little bit more mustard behind it. Good evasion, good counter roundhouse kick to the legs.
Good eyes we're seeing from Tonna. He's able to evade that rear round kick just by the nice little lean back. And he's landing that left hand right there.
Tonna cannot telegraph those straight punches. Needs to set up the power salvo with something else. Maybe a lead jab, then the follow-through cross. Maybe a hook to a cross, the old 3-2. Roundhouse kick from Tonna. Lasiri backs him up. Body shot from the Italian.
Throwing shots. Tonna can't let sit there and cover up and let Lasiri rather tee off on it.
Lasiri is a come forward straight line combatant. Let's see if Tonna can work some angles here. Make Lasiri chase him and maybe counter it.
Love to see him step off to the left and counter some of these shots. Step off, utilize that parry, answer with a big low kick, because you can see Lasiri almost comes down, comes straight forward with his head buried, his chin buried into his chest, winging big shots.
Lasiri goes for the clinch again. Tonna fires a right hand, backs him up on that occasion. Can't rely on the single punches though, the Aussie needs to string them together. Good right hand there from Tonna, needed a left after it. It's a left roundhouse though. Step through knee from Lasiri. Good right hand from Tonna, backs up the Italian now, evades the right cross. Here comes Tonna on the front foot, catches, throws a knee to the left ribs. Lasiri ties him up, hoping for a gut-munching knee, and referee Onari breaks them. 50 seconds remain, second round of this one Super Series kickboxing contest. It's been a ripper so far.
Both these guys are hungry to get their first victory here in one Super Series, and they are just marching forward, throwing everything they can at each other. Nice left hand by Tonna.
Jumping knee from Tonna. Referee backed him up and stunned him with a left hand. Uppercut from Tonna and a Tonna right hand. Here comes the time bomb. Lasiri trying to close him down in the clinch. What a better round here for Josh Tonna. Now, don't forget, we do have three judges scoring on a 10-point must system. The winner of the round gets allocated 10 points. The less dominant boxer gets 9 points. Who are you going to give 10 points to after round number 2? I believe it's been a much better round for Tonna after a slow start for the Aussie in the first. We may very well have a drawn fight going for the third battle. That, of course, my unofficial opinion.
Very close round right there. We saw a lot of back and forth action. Check out Lasiri, very active inside the clinch. He knows how to punch on the exchange. There's a beautiful right hand on the exit coming right through the guard of Tonna. And here's Tonna taking one on the forehead, but again, doesn't really matter. It doesn't really faze him. Tonna walks forward, eats a jab, and just continually pushes forward. Both these guys are very active, but right now it could be one apiece according to Michael Schiavello's unofficial scorecard, of course. But these guys, I think all they got to do is reach down deep inside of them and just see who wants to capture their first W in one Super Series, Michael.
Third and final round inside the cauldron of the mighty Tuana Indoor Stadium in Yangon, Myanmar. And this has been a war of attrition. Josh Tonna and Joseph Lasiri, Australia and Italy, a one Super Series kickboxing match, and it's all come down to this.
Final round!
First round, no doubt, I believe, was Joseph Lasiri's. Second round, I'll edge it the way of Josh Tonna. That's unofficial, of course. Here we go on the third, 3 minutes remaining. And Lasiri ties up the Australian early on. Let's see if Tonna can get his hands off again, as he did in the second round. He was successful out of southpaw stance with a straight left hand, Tonna. There's a roundhouse kick, catch and sweep attempt from Lasiri. Tonna backs him off, good double right hand, short knee there from Josh Tonna.
It's such close range action. Both these guys are attempting the flying knees, trying to close that distance, getting nice and tight to each other. You might as well just lock these guys in a phone booth and throw away the key, because that's how close these guys are battling.
Kicks in the hands coming over the top now from Tonna. Lasiri ties him up, got to throw the knees in the grapple. Onari didn't like what he was seeing and breaks them. Who's got the greater volume, the greater output here in the third and final? Who can dig down deep into the well and pull something out with under 2 minutes remaining?
Good eyes from Josh Tonna. That's about the fourth or the fifth head kick that he's been able to see come and move out of the way. I'd like to see Lasiri maybe change things up and start going after the legs.
Jumping knee from Josh Tonna. Jumping knee from Lasiri. Misses with the uppercut though. Toe-to-toe again here. This is a Donnybrook in the third and final.
And both these guys are okay to take one just to be able to give one right back.
Tremendous one Super Series kickboxing contest this. Right hand there from Lasiri. Ties up Tonna, throws the knees. 80 seconds remaining now. Who's got the guts and intestinal fortitude to put the foot down? Uppercut from Lasiri. And no starts behind it. Tonna tries to back him up. That's with a big right hand. Smack back. And Lasiri does a quick count of his teeth. They got to see more of that from Tonna. That was a beautiful right hand. The Australian backs him up again. A hand into the jaw. A back and forth contest in the third and final. Tonna's been cut over left eye. Tonna's been cut.
The last 40 seconds of the contest.
So referee Onari calls injury time here on Josh Tonna, who is cut over his left eye. Ringside doctor straight in there to look at it. It will stop the momentum that was happening from Josh Tonna. Wow, this is an amazing contest, Mitch.
Yeah, check out some of this action, man. These guys are just going toe-to-toe, guns blazing, just trading shots. These Myanmar fans can definitely appreciate with Litway coming from here. What do you got, Michael?
With those 4-ounce gloves, you could see on the replay there, the little right hand over the top that cut Josh Tonna, but he's okay to continue the Aussie. And they scrap again. Big right hand from Tonna! Lasiri tries to get airborne. Now they're slugging it out, toe to toe. Final seconds of what's been an epic match. Knee from Tonna. He's landed some tub thumpers in this third round. Tonna shrugs him off, goes back to boxing range. Can he find the leather in the dying stages? 10 seconds remains. Tonna gets airborne. Jumping knee. Overhand right from the Aussie. And this concludes a marvelous contest.
Wow, that was a lot of action for both these one Super Series athletes. They definitely put on a show for the Myanmar fans here tonight. What back and forth action, Michael. Look at this. These guys took to the air, consistently attempting the flying knees, just jumping at each other. That one looked like it connected on the right side of Lasiri's face, too. Check this out. Am I right?
Pretty much every time Josh Tonna landed a big, heavy, clean punch, he followed it up with a jumping knee aimed for the jawline of Lasiri. I tell you what, folks, I would hate to be one of the three judges for this one. Do they edge it, Lasiri? Do they edge it, Tonna? It could really go either way. It depends what the three judges from three different angles were seeing. Marvelously close. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All three judges have called this bout in favor of your winner. By unanimous decision from the blue corner,
he's done it!
Josh!
It's an Australian victory in Myanmar! It's the first victory in one Super Series! In the second round, the ticking time bomb exploded! And Josh Tonna, what a moment for this man's career!
This is Misha Tate. If you want to see more awesome ONE Championship content, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click it so you don't miss it.